I was thinking about this here, actually this morning, and we didn't sing the song. This didn't seem to fit the service. I think it's a little more fits what we're going to preach, teach, and talk about tonight. I don't know about it today. But I was thinking about the blood that was put on the doorpost. And this song, really, it's not accurate. He didn't have to ask if the blood was still there, because he was.
Amen.
If the blood hadn't have been there,
amen,
that boy wouldn't have eaten.
Right.
I'm glad it's still there.
Amen.
Will one dark night in Egypt, a fearful time had come for one little Hebrew boy who lost his father's firstborn son. That would be the angel of death passing low. It was hard to fall asleep, for one little lamb stood in his vines. He lay there counting sheep. He wondered why the young lamb had to die, why his blood was on the door. Through the wind and rain, it had still remained, but he wanted to be sure. So he called out to his earthly father in a trembling voice, so scared, crying, "Father, will you please look and see if the blood is still there?" And he said, "Son, now don't you worry, for the blood is there to stay. Oh, the winds may blow, the rains may fall, but it won't just wash away. The flood of endless questions and the doubts that fill my mind. Oh, the fear that gripped my troubled soul brought me back to my knees in prayer, crying, "Father, will you please look and see if the blood is still there?" And he said, "Son,